what's up? Hey, I just want to do a video. Because, you know what, I'm in the Philippines, and everybody thinks there's so many women here just waiting for you. Guys, we are outnumbering the women here like big time. And I'm going to tell you something else. You old fuckers. They don't have to choose you anymore. They got the young bucks. Digital nomads. Woo! You may have to select that 45-year-old dump truck. Yeah. Same thing you can get in the U.S. Hey, look, it's like this, man. You know what? Times have changed. 12 years ago, you didn't see a 35 or 40-year-old here. Believe me, I know, because I was here. And man, you were like the chosen one. Now, you're the ugly one. You're not the only one anymore. Man, make that an important situation in your life, because this like idea of like 70 years old picking up like a 22-year-old, it's done. It ain't gonna happen here anymore. Just to let you know. They are all over here. They are surfing the internet, and they are here picking up your girls. Just like anybody else. I'm dealing with it. We're all dealing with it. Woo! Hey, guess what? Wake up, America. Or no, wake up, Philippines. You may not get what you think you're going to get. I don't care how much money you think you can show. They want young dick, and they want it to go 3 hours long. You can't do it? You're out of the car. And guess what? They want pretty 35, 40-year-old guys. They don't want us 60-year-olds. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, guys, wake up and smell the fucking roses. Because guess what? The Philippines aren't the same. You know why we're going to Thailand? Because Thailand is still a little under the sheets. Yeah.